my loves, bienvenidos. Today I am doing a challenge. It's actually a challenge by my friend Lala Badlands. It's called the Lala Bad Hand Challenge. What you have to do is take your dominant hand and put it behind your back and do a full face of makeup with either your left or right hand. So I'm going to go ahead and do this. I've never done this before. I've done like, you know, my makeup with my left hand, but never with the other one behind my back. So you cannot use your dominant hand at all. So if you guys are not already subscribed to Lala, make sure you go and subscribe to her. I'm gonna leave her link in the description. She's amazing, so go subscribe to her. And we're gonna go ahead and get into this. I'm already moisturized. We're gonna start off with primer, so. Hand is back here. Oh, and we're not timed or anything like that. So, oh no. I don't have anything open because I don't think we're supposed to be able to have anything open. So I'm just dropping things. And I don't always use my hands for foundation, but I'm going to use a BB cream because I don't like using like my expensive foundations. It's a nighttime, this is the best time for me to do my makeup and do my videos. I'm dripping it everywhere, oh my God. Oh my God, I'm making such a mess, oh my God. I am making a mess. I'm gonna have a mess to clean up. All right. She definitely picked a good challenge. I'm a little sore right here because I just had a wisdom tooth pulled. Make sure you guys participate and do the challenge. There is a prize. I'm not sure what the prize is, but it's a fun challenge to do either way. So I'm gonna jump on and do it. All right, there we go. Now we're going to do powder. Oh my God, I can't believe I just made such a mess there. Oh my God. I'm trying to get the powder open. All right, there we go. No, we can't do powder yet because I need to do concealer. Braces and that hurts. Oh my God. All my makeup is dirty and it won't come out of the tube. Oh my God. Use my legs. Okay, got it. And the fun part is you have to open up what you're using. So you can't have it already open. You gotta do that. We've got one hand and it's figured out. If you guys hear any snoring in the background, I do apologize. My husband is quite the snorer. And so is my daughter. She's gonna get mad at me for saying that on here. Okay. Oh, crap. Like your hand actually starts cramping up. All right. It's like killing me not to put everything like the, oh no. to put the lids back on. This is the BH Bronze Paradise palette. And it has a bronzer in there that I'm going to use for a little contour. And luckily the palette that I picked to do the eyeshadow has a highlighter and the bronzer and the shadows in it, so it worked out. I don't think that's cheating. I'm not being very precise with the nose. Okay. Now I have this blush. Alright. Oh my god. Come on, stay open. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. See, I've never done it with my hand behind my back, so I've always been able to use my other hand to open the products. Where are we? Because I just like lost my mind. Okay, I'm gonna highlight real quick. All right, we're not glowing, girl, so we're not picking this up. I know this is a bomb highlighter. Picking that up? All right. I'm not going to put anything away as much as killing me not to. I'm not gonna do it. Still can't believe I have this spilled stuff over here. I'm gonna use this to prime my eyes, which I use a lot. It's the LA Girl, not LA Girl, LA Colors Cover Up. Yeah. And I shut the palette thinking that I was done. Alright, it's open. Oh, I just stuck my fingernail in the blue shadow and I can't even show you guys. Oh my god. No. Oh, it is on me. I'm going in with like a beigey color for the lid. Not a beige, like a neutral. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, that's actually pretty. It's hard to blend with your left hand. I want to make this as fair as possible, like a look that I would actually wear out. I don't always use, sometimes I use like 5 or 6 shadows, but I don't usually on a daily basis, don't do that. I'm going to do my eyebrows. Oh, this is going to be a fun part. Lord. All right, where are we? All right. Get it together, girl. All right. I'm going to do a beige, like a color under. I don't know how to do eyeliner, like. I'm terrified. Mascara. We're gonna use the Rockin' Doll. Don't do this. I don't recommend it with braces either. Then our lips, and I think we're all set. I don't think I forgot anything. See? And we're done. All right, there we go. There you have it. This is the finished look. I don't think I did that bad. I mean, my eyebrows look bad, but I don't think it was, like, terrible. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out her channel and do the challenge. It's fun. It was great. I loved doing it. And make sure you go watch hers, too, also, because she did it as well. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not already subscribed. And leave a comment, tell me what you think of the makeup, and leave a like, and tap that notification bell. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hope you guys have a good night. Thank you guys for watching.